Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself, my name is Dwi Indrianti Solihah. I'm from class 1B. The process of blood formation starts from stem cell. Stem cell then experience hypertension, becomes myeloid stem cell and lymphoid cell. In different developments, a myeloblast, monoblast, and megakaryoblast. On erythroblast, then it will grow sclerotrophic. On myeloblast will change to promyelocyte, then develop into myelocyte. Then it will grow and berdiferensiasi cell different roads: a basophil, esagophil, neutrophil. Early monoblast will develop into promonocyte, then develop into monocyte. Cell megakaryoblast will develop into megakaryocyte, growing again megakaryocyte and become thrombocyte. First myeloid stem cell develop into lymphoblast, and then promyelocyte finally be lymphocyte, right?